I'll give you a little tune on me whistle. I've got a whistle down here. This isn't it. This is a guitar stand that was supposed to. When I go professional, I'll put this up. Before the show, you see. Hang on a minute. It's also useful for stopping thieves stealing cars. Here, right now, it's hot in here, isn't it?
Yes.
Well, my forehead
is dripping.
Absolutely dripping. Yeah. Now, one of the little problems with blowing the whistle is if there's accumulation of sweat in the middle, it goes down to the end of my nose. It drops down there and it will get somebody, probably. Oh, I forgot to ask, have you got a little touch of reverb for me? For the, if you can make it sound like a gent's toilet. With nobody in. I'll just digress a little fraction here, though. People were asking me if, I've been doing this for 41 years professionally, but not just singing. I've actually made more money helping celebrities choose the right name. I've got a, you know, in showbiz, you won't read it any in my blurb or anything, but in showbiz, there's quite a lot of, Pierce Brosnan, 007, when he was going for that part. Brosnan wasn't his surname. I gave him the surname Brosnan. I told his manager got in touch because I had a reputation already. And I said, well, hang on, Piers, the name Piers, this is a rare name. I said, it's memorable. I said, but he needs a sort of a hard man, super sleuth sort of surname. Sounding a bit Eastern European. Even it only sounds, I said, Brosnan, perfect. Somebody who wants to be 007, Piers Brosnan. I said, he'll never get the job with his original surname, which was Tnipples.